Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to turn on and turn off the firewall for domain, private and public networks. So what is a firewall? So the firewall is a system that protects your Windows operating system from network-based threats. To learn in more details, you can come back here later. So this is how we are going to implement this video. Now let's get started. Okay, so now we are back at my desktop. So what I have to do is I will have to go to type here to search for the firewall and network protection. So now I will just click over here, and if I want to turn the firewall on or off for the domain network, I will just have to click, and then if I want to turn it off, I will just click on the slider button and then click on yes. So now the Windows Defender firewall for the domain network is off. Now if I turn it on and then click on yes, and now it is turned on. So now this is how, and if you want to do it for the private network, you can also click over here. Then just click on here to turn it off and click on the slider button to turn it on again. Now that it is turned on, the message will go off. So you can do the same thing for the public network. Just click over here, then click on this button and click on yes. Now it is turned off. Now if you want to turn it on, just click and click on yes. So this is how you can turn on the firewall and network protection for your domain, private and public networks. So now let's have a look at the summary. So in this video we have covered how to turn on the firewall for domain, private and public network. So thank you for watching.